fact, criminal code is not a holy book. The judge told him to save that for another court. The suspect then went on to deny the charges against him. Investigators say that suspect and another man planned to blow up the railroad bridge just as a train traveling between Toronto and New York crossed. Prosecutors say the men have support from members of an Al-Qaeda group in Iran, but not the state itself. The Iranian foreign minister spoke about the case on state TV, calling the alleged link between Al-Qaeda and Iran the most hilarious thing he'd heard in his 64 years. The State Department...